Okay. Next up is Olivia Rodrigo, Jealousy, Jealousy. Yeah, her tracks so far have been bangers. I'm interested to see what this one sounds like. Nice little bass guitar.
Wanna throw my phone across the room, cause all I see a girl's too good to be true, with paper white teeth and perfect bodies. Wish I didn't care, I know that beauty is not my lack, but it feels like that weight is on my back and I can't let it go.
That's totally fair. Is about the unrealistic standards society has set for young people, most notably young women, particularly on social media. Based before social media was big, these standards were there through magazines and TV and movies, but with the introduction of social media, it definitely has increased the standard that women feel when they're, I guess, when they're growing up. Well, yeah, I feel like their whole time they always feel like they have to keep up with the standard or whatever, you know what I mean, rather than just be comfortable in your own body. So yeah, social media, I really hate, it's so weird, because like I can't imagine life without the internet and shit and technology, but I also hate it, because like I just feel like we're probably better off without it, in a sense of everyone's mental health. I don't know, society or social media has just fucked up everyone's mental health, in my opinion. That was dope.
And I can't let it go. Comparison is killing me slowly. I think too much about kids who don't know me. I'm so sick of myself. Rather be anyone else. But jealousy started following me.
Is this a play on the words out following people? Yes, is that
following me?
Clever.
I see everyone getting all the things I want. I'm happy for them, but then again, I'm not. Just cool vintage clothes and vacation photos. I can't stand it. Oh God, I sound crazy.
I like her music because she speaks on like real shit, like real shit. And she's not like, it's more of like the internet kind of shit. You know what I mean? Like just the yeah, no, not always about the internet and stuff. But like, I totally like love her subject matter. I see everyone getting all the things I want. I'm happy for them, but then again, I'm not. Because at the end of the day, jealousy is a human emotion that everyone feels. It's just a matter of, you know, how we react to that emotion. Cool vintage clothes and vacation photos. Yeah, no. I totally understand where she's coming from.
Vintage clothes and vacation photos. I can't stand it. Oh God, I sound crazy. That wind is not my but I can't help getting caught up in like a comparison.
The chords. I really like the choice of chords they use for the chorus. It's a nice groove.
Comparison is killing me slowly. I think too much about kids who don't.
Let me go back a little bit. That piano sounded like there was a note out of key, and I wonder if it was intentionally, because out of key isn't always bad. It can work in certain instances, and in this instance it would make sense, because it's like she's building, and you can tell that her emotions building. It's getting to the point where I won't say you're going crazy, but you had it with it, you know what I mean? Yeah, I think there is some notes there out of key. But it's dope. Dope track. Wait, there's still more? Okay, it's the fucking video. That's a dope track, dude. And like where she says down here, where it's like she's borderline addicted to social media. Like, this is a new issue that wasn't a thing before. You know what I mean? Like, in the 2000s, early 2000s, and even before then, there wasn't this addiction to social media. It wasn't a thing. The social media was like MySpace and shit. You know what I mean? And no one was truly addicted to it like the way people are addicted to social media nowadays. So these are like new age issues that no one has really spoke on. And I kind of want to feel like she's like the first one to, I can't say for sure because I don't know her whole history in music, but I do notice she speaks on these new age issues, and whether it be like the internet or not, whether it be, you know, like just more, I don't want to say woke culture, but just calling out the toxicity and the way society has enabled many things for decades and fucking centuries. I don't know how to explain it, but I do like her subject matter and her music. Not only that, but her voice is really great. Not only that, but the production is always great as well. So yeah, I really fuck with this track. I do like that one track more though, Brutal, or was it Traitor? Both of those were really, really great. So this one, I would put it lower than those ones, but I still like it. So I would give this a pass, and what will I rate it? Let's give it an 8.7. Dope track, 8.7.